52 years to make this story. We're going to tell it in a minute and a half.
I'm going to make a cup of coffee.
It starts with Amanda Leahy's desire for her husband, Mark, to find out if he has siblings. Mark is adopted.
It was important to me because deep down I knew it was truly important to him.
Mark finally gave in to his wife's wishes and took the ancestry.com DNA test.
I knew from a teenager that I was adopted. I didn't want to hurt my parents' feelings because they were my parents and they raised me to the person I am today.
Amanda and Mark soon learned that Mark does in fact have two sisters, both live in Arizona.
Pretty surreal.
Soon, Mark flew out to Arizona to meet the sisters he never knew.
I was beyond shocked. Excited, shocked. It's still very surreal.
I was nervous. I didn't know what he would be like.
I was nervous and anxious, but super excited.
A connection that was broken up 5 decades ago has been made whole once again.
As soon as we saw each other, and it was like we've known each other forever.
I looked at him and I could see our mom.
For me, just knowing that I have more family that I'm gonna get to spend the rest of my life with and sisters.
Sometimes life throws you a curveball, and sometimes some folks turn that curveball into a home run.
I find my two new sisters and it's really cool.
Dan DeRue, Fox 31.